You didn't listen to me about turning off your Windows 11 computer. Look at what you've done. You've made the bomb explode early, and because of that, you are now grounded forever. You have to upgrade to Windows 12. Now, I will
be your worst nightmare.
Wait, what just happened? What happened to my computer?
No. My brand new computer, destroyed, all because of this error. I can't believe my computer has been destroyed by that annoying error of his own. This is the worst day of my life.